She has a body of film production that outpaces
Edison, the Lumières, Méliès,